Very interesting antique HOPF violin stamped inside the body and on the upper back. The back is a nicely flamed one piece maple back, like ribs as well. The front is medium to fine grain spruce. In our workshop, the violin was restored and received a new setup with elder ebony pecs, ebony chin rests, and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.